to improve after a stroke?
Find out tonight in Your Healthy Minute.
Your Healthy Minute, a health and wellness resource provided by Forest Health. Speech and language pathologist Lee Dickerson and Brenna Gonzalez help patients improve swallowing after suffering from a stroke.
Whenever a patient has a stroke, it can affect different parts of the brain. So most people are right-handed, so typically that'll affect the left hemisphere of the brain, and most people house their speech and language centers on that side. And then brainstem stroke is really when you get the very severe swallowing issues, but you can have the dysphagia or swallowing problems in any area of the brain.
Common signs and symptoms of a swallowing problem may include pocketing of food in the mouth, drooling, possible choking, frequent upper respiratory infections. Sometimes people will even start spiking a temperature a few hours after they've eaten.
So to start off a treatment plan, we usually tell patients to make sure you're sitting upright at least an 80 degree angle. We also tell them to take really small sips and small bites. We try to avoid any textures that might be dry and crumbly, because typically those are a little more difficult for patients to control.
We also provide sensory stimulation treatment. Our goals here is to provide intensive dysphagia services for our patients so that when they return home, that they will have a much better quality of life.